Michigan has issued a flood advisory for Central Polk County and Central Florida until 12:15 p.m. At 10:10 a.m., Doppler radar and automated rain gauges indicated heavy rain due to thunderstorms. Minor flooding is ongoing or expected to begin shortly in the advisory area. Between 1 and 2.5 inches of rain have fallen in the last hour. Some locations that will experience flooding include Winter Haven, Kane City, Marto, Auburndale, January File Village, Lake Alfred, Davenport, Eagle Lake, Lake Hamilton, Winter Haven Airport, Cypress Gardens, Inwood, Wanata, Marto Municipal Airport, Lauman, and Highland City. Additional rainfall of 1 to 3 inches is expected over the area. This additional rain will result in minor flooding. A flood advisory means river